we start with an event, the death of Stephen, the first Christian martyr. Stephen is faced with two choices, that of violence or to pray, forgive them. The problem with violence is it leads to greater violence. And violence leads to pain and blood, which spreads and marks all that is. However, to say forgive them leads to a very different outcome. And thank God for Stephen, who said forgive them, and gave us a tradition and a story of hope and life.